It seems these days everyone is talking about the vaccine. Did you get it? Did you not get it? Here at East Jefferson General Hospital, the vaccine advocates are encouraging everyone to get the vaccine.
This is Healthy Lifestyles, presented by East Jefferson General Hospital.
It's important for everyone to get the vaccine because wearing a face mask and staying 6 feet apart aren't always enough.
For me as a new mom, I decided that getting the COVID vaccine was safe for me and my baby. I wanted my baby to get the antibodies to keep us both safe. I thought the vaccine was safe. I spoke to all the physicians that are involved in me and my son's care, and I thought it was the best route to keep us safe.
I got the vaccine because I wanted to protect my family and especially my mom who lives with us at the house. She's up in age and I wanted to protect her. Also, my sister came to visit and she ended up by staying because of COVID. She couldn't go back home. So she stayed with us in the house and she was sick. So I wanted to make sure that my whole family was safe.
The reason I got the vaccine is because I work in a healthcare setting in pharmacy department, and I really got it because I wanted to protect my family and friends and whoever I may come into contact with.
It is important for everyone to get the vaccine. I have encouraged everyone to get the vaccine. I've been working in the vaccine clinic helping to administer the vaccine myself.
I would encourage people to get the vaccine because it would actually help people protect families and friends.
Like Chris, I got my vaccine here at East Jefferson General Hospital, as well as participating on the vaccination team to our team members.
It's really serious and you have to take it seriously because you want to protect yourself and your family and your friends and everyone that's around you.
Getting the vaccine is easier than you think. In fact, you can get it right here at East Jefferson General Hospital on Thursdays and Fridays. All you have to do is pick up the phone and call 503-7000. Again, that number, 503-7000. I'm Camille Whitworth. Thanks for watching.